Hey guys, I'm Dr. Jason Barker with the Natural Athletes Clinic, and today I want to compare ibuprofen to the spice turmeric. So what is ibuprofen? It's a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. It works by inhibiting a class of hormones in your bloodstream known as the prostaglandins. Prostaglandins are responsible for all the pain and the inflammation that we can have going on inside of our bodies. So what's wrong with ibuprofen? It has a ton of very dangerous side effects, and I'm going to try and convince you to stop taking this stuff because you should. All right, so what does it do? It causes GI bleeding, so bleeding in your stomach, in your intestines. And by the way, there's no safe dose for ibuprofen. You can have this happen to you with just as little as a 200 milligram capsule. Very easy to get side effects, okay? So also causes kidney and liver damage, increases your risk of heart attack and stroke over time if you take it long enough. And it also inhibits how you repair cartilage. So as cartilage wears out, you're not gonna be able to repair it as easily, and you're gonna get into more pain, and you're gonna wanna take more ibuprofen. Okay, so you've got to stop taking this stuff. So what's the alternative? Fortunately, we have the spice turmeric. Okay, so turmeric is a spice derived from India. It's used as a flavoring agent in dishes like curry. That's what gives it that orange color. However, when we're talking about this stuff, it's not really the turmeric that does anything. It's the class of compounds inside the turmeric known as the curcuminoids that we extract, and those have a medicinal effect. And more specifically, it's the curcumin that we take out of that is really where all the magic happens. So when you talk about turmeric, curcumin, we really are talking about curcumin that has all the beneficial effects. What does curcumin do? Well, in studies, it's just as effective at relieving pain as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. So there's a lot of studies out there that show it is just as effective. Obviously a huge deal. It's a very powerful antioxidant, of course, has very powerful anti-inflammatory properties, so much so that there's even incredible other studies that look at how it can prevent cancers, prevents heart disease, depression, Alzheimer's, a number of these diseases that have their roots in oxidation and inflammation. So this is one of the supplements that I recommend everybody take. It's generally recognized as safe. There are no major side effects known with taking curcumin. Some people who take a lot of it may get a little GI distress, so some extra gas. They may get a slight little headache and maybe some nausea, but I really haven't seen that using it in my practice. And one other thing you need to know is that turmeric itself is very poorly absorbed. So some supplement manufacturers will combine it with black pepper, and you'll see this written as piperine on the side of the bottle. That'll increase the absorption of turmeric by about 1 to 2 times. However, these days the manufacturer has gone a step further and they can modify the curcumin so it's even better absorbed, about 10 times better absorbed. And these are brands that are known as Meriva, and there's another one known as BCM95, and that's what we use in our own Natural Athlete Clinic branded curcumin. So look for either that Meriva or the BCM95. I myself take about 500 milligrams twice a day, and that works great for me keeping the pain, the inflammation down, especially when I'm in a heavy training mode. Even seen it drop blood inflammatory markers like C-reactive protein in some of my athletes too. So include that curcumin in your regimen. Stop taking the ibuprofen. It's very dangerous stuff. Please share this with your endurance buddies. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. And of course, please subscribe to our channel.